Tonight I see already, man. So we're gonna do some shit off the latest album. You got the Justice album, don't you? Right on. So, another question. You read the lyrics, right? All right, so no excuse for not singing the fuck along, all right? This also is a really fucked up one, so sounds really good when you knock shit together, man. It's always a good sound, like your heads, your hands, your vocal cords, your tits, whatever you fucking got. It's titled Harvester of Sorrow. fucking hot one tonight, man. I'm liking this though, man. I'm fucking happy as hell. This is great shit. Really good to see all you guys, man. Thanks a lot. It's fucking cool. We're gonna play some of the Master Puppets now that we just started doing a little bit ago. And it's about the heaviest number known to mankind. It's a big old fat motherfucker called The Thing That Should Not Be. We'll be right back. that too fucking heavy or what? Hey man, I thought we had some nutty friends here tonight. What the fuck happened? Let's wake up, man! Come on! Alright, we're gonna take some time right now and introduce the guy who plays the bass guitar. You guys know him or what? Well, if you don't, his name is Mr. Jason Newsted, so fucking make him welcome, will ya?
Thank you.
nice to you, man. Thanks.
Thank you.
guys dig that song, don't you? Well, fuck you, I dig it. Hey man, I don't know about you, but it's like summertime, and to me it's fucking beer drinking weather, yeah? You guys get lubed up on the way in here? Have some fucking, bet you had some hot beers out in the car, didn't you? Well, I'm gonna take time right now and fucking have myself one, and I just wanna say cheers to all you guys, and fucking thanks for coming down and getting nutty with us, man. Cheers. Friends here, I thought you guys might want to do some singing tonight. Am I right? Yeah. Fuck you. You want to do some screaming, right? Yeah. All right. Another question. You got the album Kill 'Em All, don't you? Yeah. All right. So some old friends from my back a little ways, yeah. Dig. So if you don't know the words, study your buddies out there. I'm sure they'll help you out in one way or another. It goes something like seek and. Destroy.
So what?
You wanna buy a watch? $5. Well, you don't like the short version, do you? Alright.
Man, now! All right.
large. Around here, I feel like fucking waking their ass up. How about you? Hey, let's annoy some neighbors, all right? Oh, yeah! No, man, we gotta wake their ass out of bed. Oh, yeah! 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 Shit! Fuck! Cunt! Fag! Slut! Yo mama! If I was a neighbor, I'd be mighty fucking pissed off. All right, and justice for all, man. of bored of that one. You guys still here, huh? You got something else to do? You're on a hot date with Satan. So, you guys, what do you want to hear, man? Since you're still here, we must have played, or not played something you want.
Anything with devil in it. Anything with devil or Satan in it is good.
What?
Yeah!
Well, we're still here. Hey, did you miss us? There must be one more you guys want to hear, man. What is it? What? I already know what we're fucking playing, so whatever. Might be the one you want. The song you might know, you might not know it. Who gives a shit? We dig the song. It's the B-side of, I think it's Eye of the Beholder or something. It's an older tune called Bread Fan.